the shed. He was wearing my clothes and some pantyhose and walking around in women's underwear.